What is clear and effective communication? Communication is a fundamental concept of an individual's personal and professional life. Effective communication is the exchange of thoughts, information, ideas, and messages between groups or people. What is the importance of having effective communication at the workplace? Firstly, to ensure roles and directions are understood, where it is important to communicate about safety and safe working practices that should be followed. Next is to warn workers against dangers, why and how to control the hazards that they face in their jobs. Next, to avoid unsafe practices, where workers should imply healthy hygiene practices when working with chemicals or biohazards. In addition to that, effective communication is important to promote critical emergency response, where injuries that occur need to be reported immediately in order to ensure treatment and prevention. Lastly, to learn about the concerns and hazards that workers encounter. This is in order to make sure that there is no repetition of such incidents. So, what are the ways to communicate safety standards at workplace? Firstly, appropriate safety training. Higher ups need to create a culture of safety in the workplace by properly training the employees. Secondly, invest in proper safety gear. Employers need to put an emphasis on safety through buying comfortable quality gear that employees will want to wear. Lastly, routine safety checks. Supervisors should walk around the premises on a regular basis to do safety checks. This will make it more likely to spot unprotected hazards that need to be secured.
For benefit of clear and effective communication at workplace. First, improve the engagement between workers. Allow and encourage workers to provide their input on ideas, insights, and feedback. Second, dangers and accidents can be prevented from happening. Communicating safety hazards that clearly identifies hazardous areas and potential risks like obstacles, spills, and toxic materials. Third, common unsafe practices can be avoided. For example, improper use of personal protective equipment and using inappropriate working attire. Lastly, critical emergency response plan can be promoted effectively. It is to reduce or prevent human injury and property damage during any critical event to ensure a timely response tailored to each incident. Tips for effective and clear communication. These are the tips for effective and clear communication at workplace. First, interactive. Two-way flow of information to provide workers to convey their concern and suggestion. Second, informative. Notify the workers on what they need to know to work safely under all conditions. And lastly, positive. Focus on the exchange of ideas, feedback, and information to improve workplace safety. These are the references that we used throughout the video. A big thanks to our supervisor, Associate Professor IR Dr. Mimi Haini Hasim, and our team members, Nurul Akila Ibrahim and Nurul Danisha Nozaisli. Okay, that's all from us. Thank you.